Actually, I was surprised to learn that the song was actually about me. We were playing a show. She told me she wrote it about someone else. I was like, oh, I wrote this about my ex, you know, just that feeling when you want to get away.
It was too
tender. It was a tender subject, I guess. And then we were playing a show in Taos, you know, we were like in our hometown at the time, and we're playing, you know, in the place where everybody gathers, and all the people were there to see us, and she was like, this song's about Tina! And then she, like, busts us and starts playing, and I'm like, oh, okay. And then after the show, I was like, what the?
I never said I was perfect.
It was a wonderful, wonderful surprise.
Yeah. It's a good cathartic song.
The video or after?
I found out before the video. I had time to integrate.
It's not too bad.